So. Up. Not sure. Okay, well, one, I never say yeehaw, alright? But it's not true. I feel like I should do your favorite American, but you know, it's all good. I mean, we have known each other for like, what, 7 years now? What are you, Booker T now? Wrestling, all right? Just because you hate AEW doesn't make it not wrestling, all right? Hey, that's Tony Khan for you. Well, technically, they kicked down his door. So... But I noticed, like, I heard that those reports of CM Punk trying to buy out his contract were non-founded because apparently there have been no contact between Tony Khan and CM Punk since the, you know, the backstage thing. I mean, I figured somebody must have been doing something for them for Dave Meltzer to report it. Punk's not coming back. Nah. I don't think so. Why would he interrupt him? What, do you think CM Punk is going to go for the world championship? If he comes back? He's not going to go straight for the world championship. Who's not? But like, that's a non-founded argument because CM Punk is way better than Brock Lesnar. Yes, he is. No, I don't care. Brock Lesnar is not better than CM Punk, right? No, it's not.
No.
One, you would never. Two, I would never. Three, there would never be a situation in where any of those things would happen. So, there you go. Never to both of them, because In-N-Out Burger is garbage, and yeah, never.
Yeah.
I can walk back whenever I want to, alright? WrestleMania. Why of all things would I go to WrestleMania with you? I got other people to go to WrestleMania with. I don't need you to pay for it. Oh yeah. That's good for you. Guess whose fault that is? It's yours. Tear down. Mm-hmm. How the hell would he think having me on the outside was a good idea? Why did I not lose that? Come on now. Oh god, no. Of all the examples you had to use him? Jesus, well, why? Yeah, he's literally just gonna keep me in this now. Gotta love the fact that he let me get out of that. No, the match isn't over yet, because this guy is not, this guy's literally just playing with me right now. He hit a finisher on me in the ring, and he didn't even pin me off of it, so. Well, I actually beat him. That's a surprise. And I didn't even have resiliency on.